Uh-huh, honey.
So sadly, our trip is coming to a close. Have to say goodbye to our comfy beds and our hotel. But we had a really fun week, right, Janess?
We did. It was so much fun.
Look how incredible.
This is the non-mountain side. If you paid $25 per night, you could have mountain views on the other side of the hotel. So these aren't actually mountains.
Oh, okay. They're just pretend, I guess.
Yeah, you just get trains, no mountains.
A lot of trains at full volume. But isn't that incredible? I'm gonna miss it so much. I love the mountains.
We had a good adventure together.
Yeah.
I think this is our first real trip together, so.
Just the two of us, yeah?
Yeah.
Bye, mountains.
We're back in our home province! Yay!
Today, I worked 8 hours. I was going to work 6, and then 10 tables came in the moment I was preparing to leave. But it's okay, I made good money. University textbooks are expensive, I'm stressed to go to school online, I should have taken a gap year. It's fine.
I had my favorite brunch at work and enjoyed a Moscow mule in the evening.
Happens. Do you need a blanket too?
Yeah, like all of them.
I'll take all of them.
They're so pretty.
They're so pretty and so soft.
You feel like that?
That one's a king blanket.
Ooh.
You gotta rush yourself in that one.
A full queen.
A king.
That's your size.
Alright, so it's time for my first day of my master's. I just want to show my outfit like I normally do for my first day of school. So I have this nice blazer, this formal shirt. It's a little warm, so then I can like take it off and just have my spaghetti straps. And then for my bottoms, I actually chose from Superstore these pumpkin pajama pants. Super comfy, and that is Zoom University for ya.
Lino and I took a nice long walk. I had my first class this morning in my PJs, but I had a nice blazer on top. We just went around and introduced ourselves, you know, first day of class things. And then I have my TA orientation at 12. So I'm gonna leave you, Lilo, but I will be back. I'll have some lunch, I'll finish my orientation, then we go for another walk. You know, good times with doggy.
I saw Sarah again!
Hi. It had been so long.
Been a long time.
We got the wings,
the bop, bop.
And we bonded, we had apple crease.
Yes, we are also wearing the masks because we are now both in big, big groups.
Yes, big groups, a restaurant,
school.
School. You will do great, my friends.
And this shall be the last you ever hear of me.
And then I was exhausted from the first week of school, but I found some energy and made my favorite pasta and pasta sauce for supper before making a cheesecake with my old roommate. And then, of course, the next day, Lilo and I went for a walk.
Alright, so the first week of school is, it's going. The first week is always so stressful because everyone's just throwing due dates and syllabi at you, and it's a little scary. Then I'm like, is journalism for me? Because I don't want to like get caught in another degree where I'm like, I don't know if I want to do this. But I already have a plan B. I'm going to feel out the semester. Had a good stress cry last night. Talked it out with my mom and some of my friends. Made cheesecakes now. Feel much better. Lilo and I are hanging out. Yes, we are. Today, I wish I could say I did something productive, but most of the time we napped. But I think we had a good time, right, Lilo? And I'm watching The Proud Family in German. The things I do. Anyways, life is grand. Yesterday I worked, and like going to work made me so happy because it was something familiar after a 3-hour 6 a.m. class. But luckily, there's another girl in my program in Saskatchewan and a few out west, so I'm not the only one waking up at the crack of dawn. I had coffee for 2 days, but it just kind of makes me crash even more. So I had an Earl Grey tea this morning. So yeah, we'll see how life goes, and this is the beginning of my Masters of Journalism. So Kaylee and I are trying to buy a car for her.
Hi guys.
Yeah, it's a little sketchy right now, but that's how all good car deals go.
Like, we're at, so it's an auctioneer place, right? And the lady said to meet her at 6:30, and we have to wait for the gates to be open. And then a car pulled up, so we thought it was her, but it was like a family inside. And the guy goes, we're closed. I'm like, I know, but I'm meeting someone. He's like, well, you have to go outside the gate. So now we're out here standing outside the gate, but their whole fam bam is in there. Like, I just want to see my car and see if this is like, well, I say see my car, but I really know I want to buy it. But like, this is also really sketchy because she said 6:30 and it's now 6:33, but it's just a few minutes. I'm like, maybe I'll stay, stalk her profile picture, like her profile, right. See if she actually works here, question mark. Like, I don't know.
Oh, God. So today's been good. I worked for most of it. I'm slowly adjusting to school and not quite as stressed, kind of. Tonight we had a little house party. One of my friends made a fun little game. They went on and partied, and I did homework because that is the life of a master's student. But yeah, I had really nice customers tonight. Three older people, so friendly. One guy, he was going back to university after working for quite a few years, and we had a good chat about online school. Made over $100 in tips, so I'm feeling good. But yeah, I had a fun night. Work relaxes me now. Remember in June when I like almost hated my job? Not anymore. Life is grand. So it was a grand old day at work. Pretty dead, but I got a cheddar BLT, so life was grand. A lot of vegetarians came in today, and everyone left happy, so that's good. This is just a casual night with Kaylee.
Just bringing some cinnamon rolls over to cook them. So I decided to cook them, and the oven broke, like instantly.
Instantly, of course, yeah. Right? Look, hon.
Look, guys, we did it. Thanks to Catherine for letting me borrow her oven because we would have been in trouble. Right. A lot of trouble.
Actually. Anytime.
When my oven breaks down, you know.
I'm here for you. Here we go.
Betty Crocker.
So today's been good. I had an early class at 7, woke up at 6:59. Yeah, and then I just spent the day with Lilo, and then I worked tonight, which was a nice little break because then it's time where I don't have to do homework and I just kind of have fun with my coworkers and interesting customers as always. But yeah, I really enjoyed everything today, and tomorrow's a new bright and early day. So today's been good. My Fiesta wanted to take a siesta, so my friend had to give it a little jump start. But other than that, it was good. I had my 5-hour class, but we're learning lots. We're learning how to pitch stories. Don't mind the wine. And then I actually ran into Janessa. I went to physiotherapy. I took an Uber there and I was walking back and I ran into her. Small world. She's back working for a couple weeks. So yeah, got to see her. She gave me a ride. And it was a good day.
Yeah, you're looking at me because you know I have a cookie.
Good thing you're cute, huh?